Tonight, Iowa News reporter Lucy Yang talking to some math geniuses, literally math geniuses, to put all this in perspective.
Here we go, $100.
Lottery is a game of numbers and chance and probabilities.
Three mag million is your Powerball.
So we asked two math geniuses to analyze the big jackpot. Did you buy?
I did not buy.
Why?
I'm pretty content with my life, with things I do. And
see, contentment. That's a big word in life, right?
Yeah, no, it's true. All the things I care about are very, very cheap.
Like math books.
And they send it to the eligible John Urschel.
You may recognize this hulking PhD candidate from the NFL. John Urschel played with the Baltimore Ravens. Today he's flexing his brains instead of his brawn as he works to become a math professor.
It's not a good investment. It's there as a source of entertainment, as a way to support the government, and a way to just think about your dreams. But don't do it as an investment.
Princeton professor Manjul Bhargava is working at the National Museum of Math for a year. He says a $1.6 billion jackpot is actually not enough. Crunch the numbers. If the odds of winning are 1 in 300 million, if you play $2 every day for a million years, you come out with only $1.75 after taxes.
Well, that just ruins the lottery party for everybody.
No, still have fun. I'm not saying but play wisely only if you have money to spend.
Is it harder to be an NFL player and a mathematician or to win the lottery?
I'm not going to say harder, but I think NFL player and mathematician, there's much less of us than lottery winners.
Now, if no one wins and the jackpot goes up to $2 billion, then Professor Bhargava says the rate of return will actually be worth it if you buy 300 million tickets and if no one else wins. On the Upper West Side, Lucy Yang, Channel 7, Eyewitness News.